What's up, y'all? So this right here is the Primally Pure deodorant that I've been speaking about, and I absolutely love it. If you guys don't know, there are so many things that go into our typical deodorants, and I mean, I've always used Secret and other brands, not hating on them, but there's just a lot of toxins, and you got to think about your body in a way that is. Your skin is your biggest organ. Think about that for a second. Skin, biggest organ. What we put into it, we absorb. So we're absorbing those toxins. Whereas here, what is in this? This is the unscented one, by the way. There's charcoal. They have scented ones. I just prefer unscented. But it's all organic, coconut oil, arrowroot powder, and tallow from grass-fed cows, beeswax, baking soda, non-nano zinc oxide, and colloidal clay. I probably said that wrong. But anyways, you should try this out. Try them out. Give them a try. And I promise you will not be disappointed. All of Primally Pure's products, I absolutely love. They have so many oils and moisturizers. And the Blue Tansy line is my absolute favorite. Just because it helps with inflammation and stuff like that, which you know I'm all about. But anyways, use code CandaceCFitness at checkout and you'll save 10% on all stuff. Primallypure.com. Check it out.